Welcome back to Series 23. Trails of Cold Steel 3.
Okay, I brought what I promised.
What?
The mats.
A document with official orders from the Imperial government.
That's what's been calling Reen and Valimar to action over the past year. How tasteless.
Thank you for coming all this way so early in the morning. Are you done blockading Mishalem? It's surprisingly tough, actually. Bannings and his pals were driven into the wetlands, and the military police are stuck waiting. McDowell and his granddaughter are busy dealing with a bunch of minor bigwigs, too. If we let our guard down, they'll squirm through, but I'm sure Claire can hold the fort just fine.
Damn it.
You're making a kind person like her do something like that? I don't think you've got the time to be sitting here complaining. Let's just get this whole song and dance taken care of.
Yes. I have no objection.
Ashen Chevalier Reen Schwarzer, the following orders are on behalf of the Imperial Government. Uncover the goals of the Society and restore order to Crossbell.
Orders accepted.
No.
We'll help too, of course.
Yes. I need to watch for signs of my sister.
I've got permission from the inspection team. Allow me to help too.
That's a relief. Take care of him, please.
Thank you. I'll gladly accept your help. That won't be a problem, will it, Major Michael?
Do as you please. Although I can't allow First Lieutenant Randolph to accompany you.
Well, I don't think anyone expected you to.
Randy, I'm glad I was able to hear about the support section from you.
Huh?
Honestly, I don't know if I can measure up. But Class 7 and I will take on your role.
I'm sure you'll do a great job.
Just leave the students to me, then. When it comes to communication, I'm sure Teotot will be able to help, too. So, please, fix this mess for all of us.
No.
Understood!
No.
This is fine. I've got enough on my plate as is, setting up our little countermeasures against Calvert. Good luck, everyone. promised you, didn't I? That said, are you sure you're okay leaving Yuna here alone?
That's...
You're right. We can't do that.
I'm sure she's been way past her limit this whole time. Since the field exercise location was announced, even. I could give her temporary leave to go be with her family. But, because the situation is the way it is, I want her to come to terms with things on her own. My hope is that she realizes what she should do. As a member of the branch campus, and as someone who loves Crossbell from the bottom of her heart. If possible, I'd like the three of you to catch up to me together.
Huh. I'm still a bit hesitant, but understood.
Take care of her. Oh, and I'd like you to relay a message.
What?
The new Class 7 is a good group of kids.
Yeah, they seem to get lost, wander, and stumble, but keep moving forward all the same.
It's those experiences that will shape who they are in the future.
Just like you guys.
Yes!
It's my turn!
It's my turn!
Just tell me what you need. Come again.
Thanks!
Help!
Thanks! Yes! Thanks!
Gotta restock? Take care.
Hello. Anybody home?
think you're right. We might be able to use the geofront to locate it.
Let's get going.
Yes! Enemies approaching. Please be careful.
Sit! It's my turn. Ha! They're down.
Attack! I'm going. Arcus activate.
Yes! Now!
An opening!
This is it!
Let's go! Ha!
Yeah!
This'll help!
Thank you! Let's keep moving!
Ooh, it looks strong. Watch out!
This one's strong! Be careful! Arcus, activate!
Don't take me lightly!
It's my turn!
Yes! Arcus, activate!
Yes!
Barrier of time! Break!
I'm up! Get back!
There!
This'll help!
Thank you! Yeah! My turn! Go up in flames! Fire! Now's our chance! Now, everyone!
Leave it to me!
Understood!
Yeah, take this!
I'm going! Answer my prayers and appear before us! Unfaltering, the lone guardian shield! Elegant, a mirror gleaming in the darkness! Shine, Palace of Eregion!
Leave it to me! Ha! Here!
Attack!
It's my turn!
Ah!
It's down!
It's mine! Leave it to me! Arc is activate!
Let's go!
Ha! Now!
It's mine! Ha!
Leave it to me! Arcus, activate!
My turn! Let's go! Ha! Yes! Yeah!
I'm up! Sit!
Yes! Arc is activate!
Yes! Break through!
Good luck!
Thanks! Let's go! Sit!
It's my turn! Huh? Is everyone okay?
All right, got it!
Oh, dear one.
Hello? Is this Reen?
No. No.
There's a spot way in the back that can meet all your long-range spiritual power detection needs. It's the junction that connects the A and B sectors. Look for a terminal there. We'll have things ready on our end by the time you reach it. Thank you. Please, be safe.
Let's begin the search.
Hey-ya! Ha-ya!
Let's begin! My turn. Arc is activate.
Leave it to me. Ha!
It's my turn. Arc is activate.
It's my turn!
There! Yes! Yeah! Just like that.
Everyone ready? Second form, Gale!
Leave it to me. You won't get away. Molten Storm!
Leave it to me. Break through!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate! There!
This'll help!
Thank you. My turn. You won't get away. Molten Storm!
More enemies.
Yes! Yeah!
I'm up! Second form, Gale!
Leave it to me! Ha!
Yes! Arcus, activate! Yes! Yeah! There!
This'll help!
Thank you!
Leave it to me! There!
There were more!
It's my turn!
It's my turn! Huh?
It's my turn! Petrifying shells loaded! You're not going anywhere! Here!
Attack!
This'll end it!
My turn. You won't get away. Molten Storm!
Ha!
Everyone okay?
No.
Take you on.
Ha! It's down. Let's go, everyone.
Leave it
I'll
to
handle
me.
This.
Yes.
Sit. There.
Huh. There.
We'll keep going for a brighter tomorrow.
I still haven't gotten used to this.
Why is he so dying? Thank you.
What a wonderful-looking treasure chest!
Everyone ready? It's down!
It's mine! My turn. Now!
An opening!
Yes!
Yes!
Take this! Here!
Attack!
Let's go! Sit!
Yeah!
This'll help!
Thank you!
Yes! Let's go. Yeah.
Thanks.
Leave it to me. Ha! No problems. Let's continue.
All right. Got it.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Sit, sit.
Yeah.
Everyone ready?
Yeah.
I'm going! Arcus, activate!
Leave it to me.
Huh. Now!
An opening!
Leave it to me!
It's my turn!
Yeah!
More incoming! My turn!
Yeah!
Now!
An opening!
This is it!
Let's go! Sit!
Yes!
There!
It's my turn!
It's my turn! Second form, Gale!
My turn!
Now!
An opening!
This is it!
Seems like it keeps going. Proceed with caution. This place is way too complicated.
That's likely why it was used as an escape route. Let's hope we don't get lost. The mana here is a little stagnant. Be careful. Enemies approaching. Please be careful.
Second form, Gale! Now! Let's go, everyone!
Leave it to me, understood?
We'll keep going for a brighter tomorrow!
Wonderful looking treasure chest.
Everyone ready?
No.
You won't get away. Molten Storm!
Let's go! Second form, Gale!
Leave it to me!
electrifying shells loaded! You're not going anywhere!
It's my turn! Yes! Arcus, activate!
Leave it to me.
Yeah!
Let's go!
There!
This'll help!
Thank you! Oh, what a relief!
It's a relief!
I did it!
Not a relief!
It's down!
It's mine! Yes! Huh?
Leave it to me.
Yeah!
Leave it to me! Ha!
Let's go!
Yeah! Oh, what a relief!
Sit!
Enemies approaching. Please be careful.
Second form, Gale!
It's my turn. Huh?
Leave it to me.
Yes! Take this!
Leave it to me.
Huh. Not in my watch!
There!
This'll help!
Thank you! Good luck!
Thanks! Let's go!
Yes!
Petrifying shells loaded! You're not going anywhere!
It's my turn! Huh? There!
Thanks!
I appreciate it!
Leave it to me.
Yeah!
Let's go! Let's go! Sit!
My turn. There! Now's our chance!
An opening!
I'm going!
Yes!
Let's go! Yeah!
Everyone okay?
This looks like a good spot to take a break.
Yeah. Yep. Yep. What's up, man?
Aeon system, activate. Accessing phase space. Deploying avatar.
No.
This one's tough. Be careful.
Thank you.
Arcus, activate!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
Yeah!
Yes!
This is it! You failed your inspection! One more! This is the end? Justice bullet! There!
Ha! It's my turn!
Spirit unification!
It's my turn!
My blade, calm as still water.
Now!
Ha! Ashen Slash! Fatal Leaves!
My turn. There! Don't take me lightly. Leave it to me. Arcus, activate.
Yes.
Arcus, activate.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Ha!
Let's go!
Let's go! Radical design!
I'm up!
Ha!
Leave it to me. This is my secret weapon! Holy light, gather in my bow! Take this! Gabriel, arrow! Repent for your sins!
Let's go! Sit! It's down!
It's mine!
Yes!
Ha!
I'm up!
Spirit unification!
I'm up!
Sit!
You're right.
For everyone's sake, I can't afford to lose!
Huh?
Teacher.
Yeah.
Yuna, you should at least eat some breakfast. I brought you some porridge Sandy made.
Louise and Jessica are worried too. And not just them. The entire branch campus is concerned for you. Ourselves included, of course.
Why? Why didn't you two go with Instructor Rain? Didn't you want to go?
Of course we did, but... we didn't think it was right to leave you behind. You may already be aware, but I was originally meant to attend the main campus. I would follow the same path as the other members of the Vander family in serving the Imperial family. I never once doubted that I would one day be given the honor of being appointed aide to Prince Cedric. However, last fall, the government suddenly decided to relieve the Vander family of its duties. The honor of protecting the royal family should not be monopolized by the nobility, they claimed. My brother was then shipped off to the outskirts, my father and uncle buried in military busy work, and I suddenly found my life's purpose gone. And so I made a rash decision and switched to the branch campus at the last minute.
Kurt.
To be perfectly honest, I barely knew a thing about Crossbell before this trip. At first, I thought being annexed into such a powerful country as Erebonia would be a relief to Crossbell citizens. However, pride in one's home isn't that simple. Compared to the helplessness you and the people of Crossbell must feel, my troubles seem like nothing. Once I realized that, I decided I couldn't leave you here alone.
I have trouble understanding why you're feeling like this, Yuna. I never had a hometown, nor was I born from biological parents. I suspect I was created so as to experience as little emotion as possible.
What?
But hearing you last night, I experienced a strange feeling in my chest. Then, Instructor Rein asked if I was okay leaving you here alone, and... that is the reason I am still here.
Allie. I... unlike you two, I don't have a good reason for staying behind. I know what I should do. Regardless of what's going on, I just need to grit my teeth and keep moving. I know that, but... my reason... it's just my own selfishness.
One. credits out of the way. Huh.
It is a pleasure to see you once more, my dear Tio. Also, I'll have you take care to say my name properly. I am the drifting poet and seeker of love, Olivier. It wouldn't do for passerby to mistake me for the famed debaucherous Prince of Erebonia. Now would it?
But it is because I am a member of the Imperial family that I must do this.
You see, my position prevents me from speaking out on behalf of Crossbell. Thus, I have no other choice but to turn to action this day. Otherwise, I would not be able to face the people of Crossbell I have come to know and love. Upon my telling this to Alphen, she could do little but sigh and agree to my escape scheme. I also come bearing a message from Elise Turin. She wishes you well and says to stay safe.
Thank you, Prince Olivert. Class 7 as well. On behalf of Randy, Ellie, and Lloyd, please protect Crossbell from this disaster looming over it.
Yes!
Yeah, why?
A year and a half ago, the Empire took over Crossbell without any bloodshed. Of course, Calvard wasn't about to let that stand. Their military strength is about even with Erebonia's. Calvard's armored aviation divisions are full of highly mobile tanks and gunships. They invaded Crossbell to try and drive out the Imperial Army. The Imperial Army held them off with their Panzer Soldats, but during the first few battles, there were a number of gunships that broke through the front lines. Because the occupation was so sudden, most of the citizens were in a panic. Most people fled the city, hoping they'd be away from the fighting in rural towns or remote mining villages. We had the same idea and tried to at least get Ken and Nana to safety in Armorica village. I had just gotten back from the police academy and got an acquaintance to help drive us to the village. That's when it happened. On the way there, we encountered a Calvardian gunship. It was hit by Imperial fire, and I'm sure the pilot started to panic. It started firing at us, even though we were clearly not a military transport. Our driver tried to maneuver around it. The vehicle took a hit, and we were all thrown out of it. It was frustrating. I felt so powerless. All my training at the police academy didn't help one bit. I threw myself on top of Ken and Nana, swearing I'd make sure at least they survived. And then a gray shadow swooped down on us. It looked like a giant statue of a knight had come to life. With one swing of its sword, it cut off the gunship's rotor, letting it land a ways away. And just like that, we were saved.
Are you all right? Is anyone injured?
I heard the voice of a young man coming from inside the giant knight. I found out later. That was the first official mission of the man now known as the Ashen Chevalier.
Huh. Wow. Wow. Wait. I will see you guys on the next episode.